So carefully, let's start living dangerously. Talk to me, baby. I'm going after this. Sweet, sweet, crazy. Whoa-oh. Let's lose our minds and go fucking crazy. I keep on hoping we'll be kicked by the ocean. Fall for me, baby. I'll be there to you, be Naomi. Whoa-oh. Let's lose our minds and go fucking crazy.
In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to buy more than one item on AliExpress. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. All you have to do is go to the AliExpress website or download the AliExpress mobile app. When you arrive at their website or you open up the mobile app, you can browse through all the options, all the categories, and find the items that you want to purchase. After you find the items, what you have to do is, on the item page, make sure you choose the appropriate color or item type from the page, and if you wish to add a single item, all you have to do is select Add to Cart. You will get this notification telling you that the item has been added to your cart. Now, if you wish to buy more than one item at once, you can just go ahead, open up another item, and also Add to Cart. You can do this as many times as you'd like. Now, if you wish to buy more than one item in the sense of quantity, all you have to do is change this counter right here. Under every single item that you pick, there's going to be this info quantity thing telling you if you get additional discounts and how many items are available, and you can simply keep adding more items as necessary. Be aware that the shipping prices might change, and all you have to do after you change the quantity of items is select Add to Cart. Once you are satisfied with everything that you added to your cart, you can go to checkout by selecting View Shopping Cart, and you will be able to review everything. Make sure that the quantity of items is correct. You can alter them if you wish over here on your cart, so go ahead and add more items or remove items from your cart, and then select checkout once you are satisfied to proceed with the payment method. I hope I was able to help you on how to buy more than one item on AliExpress. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.